No.
George. What do you want? I was only fooling you. I don't want ketchup. I wouldn't eat ketchup if it was right beside me. If it was here, you would have some. But I wouldn't eat none. George, I leave it all for you. You could cover your beans with it and I wouldn't touch none of it.
I think of the swell time I could have without you. I go nuts. I get no beans.